The second Eaton product that I would like to introduce you to is Eaton's DIN Rail Industrial UPS. Like most DIN rail mounted products, this UPS is designed specifically to withstand the demanding conditions of industrial environments, including being UL 508 certified for industrial panels. The Eaton DIN Rail Industrial UPS can be mounted to a top hat 35mm DIN rail in accordance with EN 60715. To install the AC 120V model, turn off the power, then locate the top hook of the DIN rail on the UPS with the unit tilted up. Lower the unit until the latch of the rail mounting system snaps on the bottom of the DIN rail. Shake the UPS to make sure it is securely installed. Attach the input wires. Attach the output wires. Wait for the green indicator light to turn on, indicating that the UPS is connected. To install a DC 24-volt model with an external battery module, turn off the power, then locate the top hook of the DIN rail on the UPS with the unit tilted up. Lower the unit until the latch of the DIN rail mounting system snaps on the bottom of the DIN rail. Follow the same steps to install the external battery module on the DIN rail. Shake the battery module to ensure it is securely installed. Attach the input wires. Attach the output wires. Attach the jumper wires from the UPS to the external battery module. Turn on the power and wait for the green indicator light to turn on, indicating that the UPS is connected. For complete installation instructions, please read the Quick Start Guide and User Manual available on our website.